Hey everyone, I hope your Wednesday is going well so far. Coming into you with the first Worship Wednesday of 2022. Wanted to come and talk to you about a new song that we are going to be introducing at the Praise and Worship Night this evening, and then again we'll be singing it on Sunday. So the song is titled House of the Lord. It came out just last year in 2021, and it's by Phil Wickham. We do a ton of his music at church because I just love his songs. He has such good lyrics, good melodies. He writes really good stuff. So this is a really cool song that Margot actually introduced to me. And I just love in the chorus, it says, there's joy in the house of the Lord and we won't be quiet. We shout out our praise. And it's perfect for the praise and worship night because of course that's all we're focusing on is shouting our praise out to the Lord. But then I think it's perfect for Sunday as well as a reminder that here at church, we want to fill this place with joy. And not just on a Sunday morning, we want to fill our homes and our hearts with that joy as well. And we don't want to be quiet about it. We want to shout that out. So let me encourage you to keep watching this video to hear a bit of the song. You can head over to YouTube to hear the full song. That way you can get familiar with it before this evening and before Sunday. And I look forward to singing with you.
We sing to the God who saves. We sing to the God who always makes a way.